Got her up.
Keep showing up. Thank you. I'm just for the balls.
Because of her.
little bit. Maybe it's not as necessary to get the vaccines.
Come on. Yeah, we out of here.
Texting 4. So they give you a stronger back.
Middle side.
Need a ball, guys. Need a ball.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. in. Ah, shoot.
Mike.
Throw that in. It's a rock.
What inning you got, Blue? Just the open?
No. Bottom four.
How you doing, kid?
No, not at all.
Right there, behind us. There's a bench.
Come on!
We can actually sit down. We're good here.
Taking off.
Alright.
I'll get back on.
What time do you guys play tomorrow?
8.
Straight up this way. These ones?
So if I leave at 5:30, I get here at 7, loosen up, take some packs.
Gonna hit right on the field?
Yeah. He'll give me a chance to be with Diane and Jeremy.
Now Matthew's staying in Oceanside or something, he said.
Yeah, with his girl. She's here for like 10 days and they've rented a place and he's just staying with her. Yeah, it's been kind of weird not playing the high caliber ball, you know, like the 60, either major or AAA. It's like slow motion.
Yeah, that's 60 AAA.
Well, that was just because we need to take some packs and somebody needs
aren't somebody those to all the guys you hit with them?
Yeah, some of them.
Yeah.
I'll drive out to Orange County. I'll drive an hour to go out there just to get that.
Right. Reaching for that. Now, who's that? Now, Matt put together a few guys. That was pretty cool. For a 10-year-old, didn't he?
No, it's some of these guys that are out there, and then he added himself and me in just to help them out in that tournament. And then again, it was just for me and I to take screens. But they're not a good team. It's like embarrassing. We're out there making no way. 600
at best.
Yeah, and not hitting it hard. It's like they're a bunch of rec players. Nice guys, but...
That's what you get in AAA, though. And that's a legitimate AAA.
Well, even, playing with some 60 majors just for the hell of it, it's still kind of slow.
It can be.
That's why, I was more looking forward to the 50s. It's still a nice speed.
Oh, yeah, that'll be a good tournament.
Are you okay? What the hell was that?
That
didn't even sound like that.
Somerville's gonna go there.
And Moses too.
We got one more. It's up here.
Oh yeah, it's right up there. The men's just go that way a little bit. One more, yeah. One more turn. Wait. Because this will be it, right?
Sure.
And then we're out of here.
Yeah.
So do you want to watch Somerville again, or do you want to watch?
Did you guys come up?
I don't really care. I'd rather go back to the pool.
Watch a couple games and scout. And
oh, I don't think any. I think he's done. We're full. The team's full, so I don't think he has to scout at all. So.
Okay.
Came out here to talk to George, see everybody, and just kind of. I just much prefer to be around.
He wanted to stay connected.
Yeah. Well, he just wanted something to do. It's something to do. I'm just not in the softball mood. My oldest son was told he won't make it to the
game.
He won't live to the season.
Really?
Yeah, his heart's been
out.
So we just found out a month ago. So I am none of this even, I don't care about it.
Yeah.
I don't care. He's 33. I hadn't seen him for like a year. We went and saw him. He found out a year and a half ago, but didn't know how to train.
Yeah, his heart was just failing.
Nobody.
And he's in stage. They do heart disease. A, B, C, and D. He's in B. And he's not eligible for a transplant. There's nothing they can do. They misdiagnosed him. He's in his early 20s. With anxiety and OCD, which he has a thing, they diagnose the anxiety part. He had early stage depression and they didn't diagnose it. Yeah,
what does that have to do with heart?
He went in and he said, my heart's beating fast.
Come on, guys, get it out.
I'm
anxious.
Yes,
or
and
whatever.
I don't know what's going on. They said he had anxiety and they gave him pills. And then he got a big pill. He's got the spine of a 70-year-old. He's got same thing I have, my mom had, but I don't have it as bad as him, is that degenerative bone disease.
Right.
So his spine is, when he was 28, they diagnosed him with the spine of a 70-year-old. He's in pain all the time, so he makes pain.
Michelle, we are moving.
Where?
The both chairs upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah. And this one I'll grab the shirt.
So it's just kind of, we were like shocked, and it's been.
Oh,
it's just been a.
Eyes on one, one out.
Yeah.
trying to concentrate. Off the six, but it's open blue.
Yes.
12.
Yep. You're up three.
One on the way.